This program was brought to you by Koller Institute of Venture at Tel Aviv University.
Okay, good morning, everyone. I want to thank the organizing committee for letting me... for letting me introducing our project here in front of this fascinating group, Power Audience. Thank you. Today, I would like to thank to speak about... About our Koll Pharma project. Koll Pharma project is an innovative biotherapeutic project based on collagen. I will speak about collagen later on, employing proprietary drug delivery platform for the treatment of osteoarthritic joints. Behind this project involves Professor Dan Pieu, the innovator and co-founder, a principal investigator from the Nanomedicine Lab in Tel Aviv University, a co-founder of Leukos Bioscience and Quiet, and also Ramona Margalit, a professor of biochemistry and a leader in the field of nanomedicine, myself, the project manager, and Mike Ramsey, a consultant involved also in the Doxil approved liposomal drug for chemotherapy. I'm going to speak today about osteoarthritis. Koll Pharma is a project with the developing treatment, alternative treatment for osteoarthritis. What is osteoarthritis? Osteoarthritis is a degenerative disease of the joints, like knee, hips, back, and hands. This is a actually, osteoarthritis of knee is one out of five leading causes of disability among non-institutionalized adults. Globally, approximately 250 million people have osteoarthritis of the knee. The prevalence, it affects millions of people all over the world, and it's in a growth in the coming years, mainly because of the obesity epidemic. The disease management today treatment is basically by weight loss and exercise and analgesic drugs like Nurofen, mostly Nurofen. Third option is the intra-articular injection of steroids, or another option is the lubricants like hyaluronic acid. If disability significant and more conservative management is ineffective, then doctor must consider a joint replacement by therapy. So this is the current osteoarthritis treatment over the counter medication, like you can see. All these medications are free medications giving IP, oral administration. Most of them are free drugs, so most of the drugs is can cause for dramatically side effects like gastrointestinal and renal failure. Most of the drug also released from the body and cleared by the rena, by the kidneys. And actually there is unmet need with current osteoarthritis treatment, because there is a high level of dissatisfaction with current therapy and trials with multiple agents often required. So what is the Koll Pharma suggest? We are suggest a revolutionized local treatment for osteoarthritis patients in order to improve their quality of life. We want to do it by improving the efficacy, the duration of the effect, and lower side effect and toxicity. Here is an example for a carrier, a drug carrier, nanocarrier, that was injected into the body near the cell membrane and is slowly releasing its cargo near the cell. It's maybe a cancer cell or inflamed area. So we are talking about carriers, which we call it collagomer. What is a collagomer? Actually, it's a family of a product technology with a wide scope of therapeutic application for local administration. Now we are focused on the knee treatment. It's composed from biodegradable biomaterials It's a surface made of collagen. Collagen is like a biological glue, actually. And this is the shell of the collagomer. And the core of the collagomer is made from nanochannels. This is actually my affiliation to the school here. So the interior contain nanochannels which accommodating the water and drugs, which enable both hydrophilic with aqueous soluble drugs and poorly soluble drugs to be encapsulated inside these collagomers. What are the collagomers' advantages? Well, first of all, it is high efficacy for drug encapsulation in the therapeutic doses. Second, the treatment indicates and addresses symptoms like inflammation, pain, and loss of function, and also lubrication. We gave an answer for both problems. Slowly release drug depots, providing longer intervals between treatments and significant reduction in adverse effect and risk and lower the toxicity. This is the only delivery system that can deliver drugs and lubricant at the same carrier at the same time. And actually, we don't have any direct competitors. I will speak about it later. Proof of concept. Well, in the lab, we have a chemical, we induced rats for the in vivo study. Actually, our three requirements were high efficacy encapsulation, slow release depot, and bio adhesiveness of the collagen to the inflamed tissue. So this is the place that the drug is going to be injected intra-articular, and this is the way that our collagomers stick to the synovial tissue. This is the model in the rats. It is chemically induced osteoarthritis rats. We are treating the rats by injected into the articular area 1 mg/kg of our collagomers combined with the dexamethasone and diclofenac, both of them. This is the upper panel is without treatment, the lower panel is with treatment, and the light blue area represented the inflammation. This is the results, which can we show a significantly 70% of reduction in the inflammation in the inflamed knee. So there is IP also for Col Pharma on Byramot, filled by July 2005. A competitive landscape, I just go it very fast. They are the main players in this area. Mobilus is another liposomal development company, but they only use the liposome as a lubricant, no treatment for the inflammation. These are our future activities for the three different kind of carriers. This is our timeline for the next 30 months, in assumption that we have the money for it. I will skip about it. And one word about our lab and our personalized medicine targeted and tailor-made carriers for different diseases like cancer and blood cancer cells. We're trying to develop study and immunotoxicity, developing novel strategy to target drug delivery, and also inflammation disease like Crohn's disease, and also studying the area of the studying novel approaches in targeted adult stem cells. Thank you very much. It's all about people. This is the researcher behind, a very talented and multidisciplinary group. Thank you everyone for your
This program was brought to you by Koller Institute of Venture at Tel Aviv University.